I give it all I got. Walk the walk and talk the talk. Take it higher, that's a god. Hand on my heart, know I give it all I got. Walk the walk, talk the talk. Take it higher, that's a god. Never stopping, that's a must. Always winning, never lost. GPS, another loss. GPS, another loss. Who do it better than me, yeah? Vision on 2020, yeah. BBS, company, yeah. Determination, laser focus, banging on they door, they taking notice, taking notice, taking notice. Determination, laser focus, banging on they.
Off the play fake. Johnson, he'll buy some time right. On the crossing route, complete. That's Carpenter.
Let's go, let's
a well-executed 22-yard gain. Little glimpse of his athleticism there and what they're going to have to deal with. He can use his legs to dance around back behind the line of scrimmage and beyond the line of scrimmage.
And wouldn't you love to get a copy of their defensive scouting report going into the week? Because that's been stressed the whole time. Keep him bottled up. Keep him in the pocket. But it's the first drive of the game and emotions are running high. Someone forgot that, trying to make a big play and gave up a bigger one instead.
Nothing open downfield. He keeps it himself for 11 and a first down. Some early fireworks from this rookie quarterback getting the start in week one.
And every time a rookie quarterback gets to start week one, you and I both know the extra attention that comes with it. We know that he's going to throw the football, but will he make the right decisions? And in this...
Got a man, it's caught at the six-yard line. And he gets it all the way down inside the 10 and mark him at the 5. 36 yards on the play. So three plays already first and goal, and they are wasting little time. Now a give right side. It's Taylor, and he is going to be stopped cold behind the line of scrimmage. Call it a full 3 yards in the wrong direction there. Brings up second down. On second and goal, they'll give it to him again. And he takes it in. Touchdown, Washington. An 8-yard touchdown run. Johnson on first down, escaping the pressure right. He'll try and run it. Johnson jostles free, and he's going to get a good gain of 9 here up to the 34. He'll wind up getting 9 after tucking it and running, so it'll leave him with 2nd and a yard. Maybe a good spot to take a shot. Here's 2nd and a yard from the 34. And just a quick hitch route there, complete to his tight end. And he gets this up across the 35 before he's out of bounds. Line of scrimmage, the 37 on 1st and 10. Back to throw. Johnson flush to his right. Now he's going to throw it back deep over the middle. It's caught at the 10. And he is taken down deep in Philadelphia territory. Big yardage that time for the Redskins. 54 yards. Looking to throw. Johnson eluding the pressure right. And this is taken in for a Redskins touchdown. From 8 yards out, and the Redskins have taken the lead. Now Johnson throwing on first down, buying time to his left. And he's going to keep it here. And he'll be taken down, but not before they work it across midfield. Big yardage there on the scramble. It gets him a first down. So from Philadelphia territory now, here's a first and 10 at the 46. Back to throw. Johnson flushed out right. He'll run it. He'll get this one down near the 20-yard line, just shy of the 20. Turns out to be a great idea to tuck that one. Good for 24 yards. Johnson now on first and 10, being chased out left. He's going to take off with it, and he will score. Touchdown, Washington. How about that? Their quarterback. Here's Johnson on first down, escaping the pressure right. He'll have a first down past the 40. 23 yards on the play.
Let's go. Let's do this.
Sometimes it's designed, and sometimes you just have to know when to leave the pocket and move and make something happen. And on that play, he was able to get on the run and was still accurate throwing the football.
We remind you that coming up in 2 minutes, we'll again head down to visit with Jonathan Coachman in Orlando, back for another year. He'll have scores from around the NFL here on this opening weekend. Flush to it, and he can't find a receiver, and he's brought down.
So this has been a lot like a tennis match, hasn't it? Back and forth. Both of these offenses having their way so far, so maybe the question isn't who's going to score the most points in this game. Maybe it's who's going to get some stops.
Yeah, absolutely. And that sack, finally a first step in the right direction for a stop. They'll roll him out right. And his throw is incomplete. And this is a guy straight out of college. They're not going to try to groom for a year or two. They want him to produce right away.
That's why they took him in the first round. They expect him to be a starter right away and a future All-Pro. So they don't have any time to wait for him to come along. They want him to play right now to help this team.
They added a lot of talent to a roster that really needed an infusion of youth. They got a very good infusion of youth.
And they didn't really...
First down, Johnson eluding the pressure right. And he's going to have to eat this one as down he goes. You never want to give up a sack. From the O-line's perspective, they hate it for several reasons, especially because they felt like they let little brother down back there in the pocket.
Oh, no doubt. They have a ton of pride, and they go into every job wanting to keep that guy clean. They want that uniform with no grass stains, no dirt, nothing on it. But it's really, really difficult. We talk about some terrific athletes who are trying to put him on the ground.
And able to rip off a big chunk of yardage before being dropped inside the 40. A big pickup of 38. So how about that for a chain mover? They're all the way down inside the 40 now for first and 10. Flushed out right. It's caught. Mitchell breaks the tackle, now an alley, and he takes it in. Touchdown, Washington. In for the score. Johnson, following the fumble recovery, he'll throw. Dancing to his left. He's going to take off with it. And he'll go down shy of the 40 at the 41. He'll get five out of the scramble. It's second down. Second and five. And he can't get rid of it. He's taken down. And on that one, the protection just broke down.
You've got to have that leverage, don't you? We always talk about low man wins in the running game for an offensive lineman versus a defensive lineman. It's essentially the same thing in pass protection. Get lower than that defensive lineman so that you can keep your balance and keep him away from your guy trying to throw the football.
And they convert on third with a gain of 22.
First down, Redskins.
I got you, son.
Now Johnson, throwing on first down, steps away to his left. And this is caught at the 8. And finally, down he goes as they work it inside the 10 to the 7. Chewing up big yardage. Another nice gain there. This one goes for 20.
On any given pass play, you never know exactly where your exit points are going to be. On this play, he was flushed to his left, still on the run, able to accurately throw the football for a nice first down.
And he takes this down to about the 2 before going out of bounds. It'll be a gain of 5 there as they move closer. It's second and goal. From the 2 now, second and goal. Again, it's Lewis. And he is into the end zone. Touchdown, Redskins. Taking it in from 2 yards out. And the Redskins are able to... They'll run on first down. It's Taylor. 9 yards is the pickup there, and they'll have a second and 1. And I'm guessing you'd say this is kind of the key here. Grind out some yardage, work on that clock, see if you can continue to tick it down.
Definitely, you want to bleed things out at this point, right? Continue to possess the football, gain some yardage, and put the onus on the defense. Do they have to use timeouts? What are they going to do to stop you? You're taking charge.
And he'll take this to the other side of midfield before going out of bounds. 19 yards to pick up there. Move the chains. Just week 1, but already plenty of intrigue with the games going on, and this one no different as we come up on a 1st and 10. Now, meanwhile, a pass that should have been intercepted, but it winds up falling incomplete. After the incomplete pass, here now is 2nd and 10. To throw again. Johnson forced out to his left. Pressure comes and down he goes. The Eagles get there for the sack.
Brandon, more often than not, you'd say they've had his number, and we can count them up so far. 1, 2, 3, 4 sacks given up. But guess what? He's still been able to make some plays, and right now they have a lead.
Escaping the pressure right. Throwing right, and that's complete. And he's going to get this inside the 30. The Washington passing game dialed in now. It's a 1st down. Johnson now on 1st and 10. Buying time to his left. And down inside the 15, shy of the 10. Able to make something out of nothing there. 17 yards and a 1st down. Here's Johnson on 1st down. Flush to his right. And that is caught. Touchdown, Washington. A 12-yard touchdown. On 1st down, Taylor. And he is tackled inside the 40, not quite to the 35.
Let's go.
The Eagles going to take the first of their timeouts. And they'll be disappointed to have to burn one there after giving up the 1st down. And not totally home free yet, but it's looking good as they come up 1st and 10. Now Taylor. Now the Eagles will use the 2nd of their timeouts as they get the stoppage with just over a minute to go in the game. So they come up on 2nd down. If they can get another run like we just saw, we'll likely put an end to this thing. The give to Taylor. Oh, he's got some breathing room. And all the way to the 2-yard line there before crossing over out of bounds. The Redskins now going to use the 1st of their 3 timeouts. It's just their 1st. They've got 2 more to use here in the final stages. They'll try to run this one in. And he's across for the touchdown. And in the final minute, that should...